was good YouTube. I'm back here with another video, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys the best way to do the spin back in NBA 2K21. As you guys know, if you guys see my TikTok, if you guys see my Instagram, all that stuff, make sure you guys go follow me on Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, all that stuff. You guys can see me doing the spin backs all the time. If you guys want the best jump shot, make sure you guys go look at my recent videos. If you want the best badges for the thing, make sure you guys go look at my recent videos. I'm just gonna be teaching you guys how to do a spin back. It's very simple, it's easier than it looks, and it's one of the most effective moves. As you guys know, the monster uses it all the time. The monster uses the spin back all the time. So if you guys want the spin back tutorial, make sure to watch this whole video. It's gonna be short and simple. Let's get right into it. Alright, when you're doing the spin back, make sure you have on your drill moves basic spin 1. I think you could have basic spin 1 and basic spin 4, but I think basic spin 1 is way better. Where it shows like the remote on the screen, as you guys can see, the right stick is jammed on the top. So I'm gonna be showing you guys, but you guys have to bear with me right now. So what you guys want to do is you guys want to go, this is how you first start to learn it. You guys want to go right here, right? And you want to move the right stick. You guys see the right stick that's jammed? You guys want to move it from 12. You guys want to move it from 12 to 6 degrees. So if the ball's in your left hand, 12 to 6 degrees counterclockwise. So just get this. Just first start practicing that. 12 to 6 counterclockwise. 12 to 6 counterclockwise. 12 to 6. As soon as you learn that, so you look at my left stick. So you're basically doing this with your right stick. Doing that with your right stick. My right stick is just jammed, so you guys can see. So when you guys are done doing, just practicing this, the motion. When you guys are done doing that, right? You guys want to add your left stick. You guys want to add this stick right here. When you guys want to add the motion, so you guys got to go 12 to 6 and break the left stick down. So it's going to be 12 to 6, left stick down. It got to be all in one motion. It can't be late. It can't be late, and then it's not going to work. You got to do it in one motion like this. See that? Wow. It's all about the motion. You can't do a drill move and have to wait too long. If you guys want it in your right hand, it's the same thing, just this way. You guys get what I'm saying? Just practice the spin move on your right hand. For me, I prefer doing it in my left hand. It feels way smoother in my left hand because, I don't know, like the way the right joystick feels. But if you want to do it in your right hand, it's the same thing. Back. And if you guys are running up the court, look, spin back. Catch them every single time. Every single time. So if you guys are running up the court, just let go of R2 and spin back. If you hold R2, it won't really work. So make sure you guys let go of R2, shoot the ball. And don't be afraid to shoot. Look, I kept this video short and simple for you guys. Man, thank you guys for watching. If you guys haven't already, make sure you guys subscribe. Like, if you guys want a whole dribble tutorial, let's get this video to 50 likes. Let's go.